So let's suppose he's grabbed, yeah? Now, that's his elbow grid. I want the elbow there in the base of my arm. This is quite important. So when I put my thumb in there, it's quite painful. And even if I go other hand, so rather than just try grabbing any old word, cypher gives you ideal position. At least they say Shujo Miyagi, the master of the style, could make an opponent submit by grabbing an elbow. I think this is what he was doing. From the cypher posture, obviously these could be his and Gary's at the same time, or even my Gary's. You see there, my thumb makes the perfect position. Now pull it, it's not good just pressing in. I will tell you that's not too pleasant. But he's living with it, it's bearable. What I'm actually doing is pulling this way into the elbow, not that way. So once I, that's it going straight in, it's unpleasant. But what happens when I pull it in? Also try and get that finger quite strong as well, so that you can use that finger in the same manner. Both times they're coming in and in, yes. Not that way and that way, yes? Well, this is a nice little tip. Somebody grabs, he's going to headbutt you. Well, suppose I grab that and that. Yeah? Eagle's war, eagle talent. Yes? Any questions?